Radio Lewes. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. Welcome to the rock show. My name's Ben Fuller, and I've got a great show lined up today. A lot of new stuff and a lot of classic tracks. And I'm going to start you with something absolutely brand new. Something from the brand new Disturbed album, Evolution. And I think it's the first track on the album. Are you ready? About you, but I was certainly ready for a new album from Disturbed. It has been a little while. Immortalized was 2015. Evolution is the seventh studio album from the American heavy metal band, and it was released on October 19th this year. And that was the first single on the album, in case you haven't heard it before. I haven't. I've been a bit slow on the upchuck on this album. I knew it was coming, I just sort of forgot to find out when. Another new one, I've got to thank Cy for this one. He put me onto this album. It's Bullet for My Valentine, and Over It. I don't very often play Bullet for My Valentine. Gravity is the sixth studio album by the Welsh heavy metal band. That was the first album with drummer Bold, Jason Bold, who joined the band in 2016 to replace founding drummer Michael Moose Thomas, and the first album to feature bassist Jamie Mathias as a contributing member. It represents a significant change in sound compared to the previous releases, moving toward the new metal sound, similar to their early years. The album's had mixed to negative reviews, but it depends whether you care what the critics say, doesn't it? If you like it, but you don't care what they say, and from what I've heard of it so far, I do like it. Now we're going to jump back in time for some Black Sabbath and Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath.
We'll be right back.
out. Excuse me, I don't know where my voice is. It just went away for a minute. I told you we were going back in time. 1973, and the album, Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath. That album very nearly didn't get recorded. The band was so exhausted from touring the Volume 4 album, along with some substance abuse, that Tony Iommi collapsed and nearly didn't make it. Anyway, it was finally recorded in September 1973 and released on the 1st of December. It's a good album, even with the problems they were having. Bang up to date again now. This is Black Swamp Water and The High Road. a wonderful Danish five-piece Black Swamp Water there. And from their second album from this year, Distant Thunder, that was The High Road. Their sound is a mix of, I'd say, traditional hard rock, along with some smatterings of southern rock in there as well. Very akin to Black Sabbath in some ways. Very worthy to follow Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath. And I really, really like them. I think they've got a long and distinguished career ahead of them if they keep writing stuff like that. Now, I played this band a couple of weeks back. Only really a one-off outing, which is sad. But this is Forty Juice and Complicated. There you go, that was 40 Juice, a band put together by Richie Kotzen. If you're a metal fan, you'll know that name. If you don't, look him up, because I'm not going into it again. But it is a shame that that was just the one album. That was released in 2005. The whole album's good, it's a great piece of work. Never know, he might bring it back again. Okay, now, I was away last week. Well, actually, as you're hearing this, it'll be 2 weeks ago. And every time I go and see my lovely sister Mandy, I always end up being forced to watch something horrendous like The X Factor. And I saw somebody absolutely muller this next song. So to set the record straight, I'm going to play you Guns N' Roses' Live and Let Die.
You were young and your heart wasn't open, but you just say live and let live. This ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in.
it.
A fantastic cover of the James Bond theme and Paul McCartney track by Guns N' Roses, and you can find that on Use Your Illusion from 1991. I don't need to tell you any more about that, do I? No, absolutely not. Okay, so Metallica is next, and the wonderful Wherever I May Roam. We'll be right back. Skin and We Rise, which was the last track on the 2016 second album, Be Like the River. I'm back on a tablet today, folks, and I just forgot to stop it. Okay, and before that, there was Metallica and Wherever I May Roam. And if you want to hear a bit more of that, our brand new album special show is out now. And it is Metallica's fifth album, the self-titled Black One. Okay, another new band of the show now. This is Bad Touch and One More Night.
Late at night, you feel uptight, just to ease your worried mind. remember me in the summertime.
Their second studio album from 2016, that is Truth Be Told. One More Night from Bad Touch. They've been around since 2010 when they were all still at college. They have a new album out this year and it's called Shake a Leg. I like what I heard so far. I will be having a look for that. Another band I haven't played in a while now, it's Airborne, and it's the philosophy of the show bound up in one song. It's Never Too Loud for Me.
Sound. There ain't no way you can drag me down. Got the fucking time.
wonderful Airborne and Never Too Loud for Me from their latest album, which was from 2016, Breaking Out of Hell, the fourth studio album by the Australian hard rock band. We are going to shove backwards to 1987 now, and something from Great White, Ain't Gonna Get Ya. Oh, the wonderful Iron Maiden. And you got another back-to-back there because I was forced to step out of the studio. There's been a few things going on here. Before that was Great White and Gonna Get Ya from 1987. And Once Bitten was the name of the album. And then you got 2 Minutes to Midnight from Iron Maiden, the band's 10th single. It featured on the Power Slave album from 1984, reached number 11 on the UK singles charts. And I'm afraid I'm out of time. I don't even have the time to play you another track. You've been listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. This has been The Rock Show. My name's Ben Fuller. Thank you so much for listening. Until next time, bye-bye.
Radio Lewes. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.